Hey guys, this is Angelina Cruz, and today I'll tell you the stories behind some of my IG photos. So, mga 16 years old pa ako nun, I feel like 4 years ago, I was with Kuya Jego and my two other sisters that time. I feel like we caught up. It's been a while since we saw him kasi yun nga, at around that time, sobrang busy siya with work, with tapings. Kaya yun, we took a lot of photos kasi we haven't seen each other for so long and sobrang we had like a lot of kwento for each other and everything. Kaya yun, I posted that kasi we really missed him. Oh yeah, it's New Year 2000. Okay, so like that's a long time ago. Yeah, that's during New Year's, and every New Year's we make it a point, kami ng family ko, to celebrate New Year's with the rest of the family and sa bahay lang. So a very simple celebration, and I remember I had an Instax with me, so I took some Instax films, I took photos with the family, my sisters, yeah. Ooh, I remember that. That's the time when I really tried to have a feed, like sobrang my effort ko sa feed ko, I'd make it a point to post 3 photos at a time, yan yung effort ko talaga sa feed. But I kind of archived some photos. Pero if people would stalk, that's the time where I really tried sa feed. I would post 3 photos and that photo is like one of them. I was with my family din ng time na yun. We were, it was a lake house. And yeah, we were just bonding and I saw that area sa bahay. That house, I saw the area in that house, and I felt like, wow, it looks so pretty. Even the lighting's so nice. I took a photo. I'm like, oh, this will look nice on my feed. Oh, that is my debut, my 18th birthday. I celebrated with my close family and friends. Sobrang intimate the celebration siya. It's not like other debuts with a lot of people. I really wanted it to be intimate, so parang birthday dinner lang siya. Not really a debut. Yeah, it was one of my favorite nights so far. Like, it's really a memorable night because I get to spend it with my family and my really close friends, and I had a really nice time. Oh, that is what year? 2020. That is my Universal Records renewal. And sobrang saya ko nun kasi magkasabay kami ni Sam, my sister. So I was really happy that, oh, it's not just a renewal for me, but a contract signing for my sister as well. 2021. Oh, me and my family were in Taytay, and we stayed at this resort. And while we were like unpacking our things in the hotel room, I was just with my sisters, and my mom and her boyfriend were in another room. So it was just me and my sister. Like, we were like bonding that time, and we noticed the sunset was so nice. It was pink. And so we took a lot of photos in the balcony. Oh yeah, that's the a behind the scenes photo. It was taken during the shoot for Mega Style. And oh my gosh, I remember having so much fun in that shoot because the vibe of the whole cover shoot was very, very fairy core. Fairy core. If you search on Pinterest, grab it. I'm so in love with that type of aesthetic. Fairy core. And ayun, they made me pose beside like in a park, beside some lakes. They made me wear like such glamorous dresses. They'd decorate my face with butterflies. Kaya yun, I really had fun, and I remember taking a lot of behind the scenes photos. Oh, I feel like that's a throwback photo. That was taken in Korea, South Korea. We were in Seoul, I think. Oh, we were in the Garden of Morning Calm. That was the location. And oh, I had so much fun. I really enjoyed yung family trip down to Korea. I was with my family as well, family and then family friends. And I really, really had so much fun because it's so pretty, especially that place, the Garden of Morning Calm. I remember taking so much photos, and that photo was one of them. Oh, that was taken during the lock-in taping ng John and Ellen. I played Camille Colantong, and we had one episode where we had to shoot in a resort. Yeah, ayun, that was like one of the photos I took behind the scenes. That was birthday of my mom. So I posted that to give my mom happy birthday. But that photo was taken really long ago. I was a kid pa noon. I feel like that photo was taken family trip din to the States with my mom and my dad. And I feel like kasama din yung mga sisters ko, but I can't remember. But yeah. Oh, that is during the premiere night of Love is Colorblind. Grabe, like, sobrang memorable yun. Kasi that was my first ever film. And I will forever be grateful because not only is it my first film, but I was able to make a lot of friends and meet a lot of great people. I think that's a New Year post. But that photo was taken late last year. Me and my sister, we just randomly decided, me and Cheska, we randomly decided to just do a photo shoot using my camera. And so we did. We took photos during Golden Hour. That was one of the photo shoots. So that is it. Sana na enjoy nyo yung mga stories. And please don't forget to stream Ayoko Lang on all digital platforms under Universal Records.